Hey guys, today I'm back with uploading another video. If you saw in one of my previous shelves, I had mentioned that I'll be doing a separate video on this puzzle. And now that Ritvik is ready, I thought I'll do it.
Master Sudoku Puzzle 3.
Alright.
Fill the empty boxes with monster pictures so there are only one of each monster in any column, row, or mini grid.
Mini grid, yeah, that was so cute. That's why I asked you to read. Okay, if you see, this is not very simple for.
Give me this.
Okay, I'm putting it that side. Yeah.
Ayo.
You've mixed it up. No problem. Just segregate it. If you see, it's not very easy for a child of his age. You can see here there are 6 mini grids, and so many rows and columns. He'll have to see that the monsters are now. Yeah, the monsters are not repeated in any of these. So let's start, Magar. I have taught him how to do it. So let's see how he's going
to
do it. Alright, yeah. Now let's get started. Which one do you want to see? There are totally 5 sheets and I have just picked one of his choice.
Me, one is missing.
Where is only one missing?
Here. Two.
Two are missing, yeah. You're filling that mini grid, yes.
Pinker.
Yeah, see, now you fill that grid.
Yellow.
And now which one are you? Yes.
Which one here?
Those two are missing here. Good. That column has just 2 missing.
Purple.
Okay. And then?
Red.
Red.
Masala play?
After this, you can go play. No, now it's very sunny. You should go play in the evening, not now.
No.
Now you can play in the house.
David,
I'll call him to our house later. Okay, now you can finish this. Yeah.
Two.
Which two?
This one.
Let's see.
3 missing.
3 missing. No, but you see, you find out where it is.
Here.
Kayede. No, I want you to check where there are few missing.
Few missing here away.
No, you can check row wise, column wise.
This one.
That's right.
May I write this up?
Okay. Let's see. Yeah, you put it fine.
Put it fast.
Okay, that is also fine. Good.
This one. Apple. Me just.
Which one are you going to fill now?
Purple up. Pink down.
Can you keep the pink there?
No.
Why no?
Because red is super top, purple is super down. Ayo, mix it.
Look at that, soft up and gentle up and
What is this problem? I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Leave it. Now see.
Me one.
Yes. What is that one missing there?
Blue.
Yeah, okay.
In green.
Good. Okay, good. Yeah. Now?
Yeah.
Good. So let's see there. Yellow. Can you put the yellow there?
No.
Why no?
Because no yellow.
Because there is already yellow here. So what should you do?
Up.
So what else is missing now?
Blue.
Good. Looks like he's doing it well. Yeah. Okay. So now which block are you going to finish now?
Me one.
Yeah. Superb. You found it. Okay. Now let's finish one. The one that is missing.
Yeah.
Do it. What's that missing
green.
There? Green. Yeah.
Already the green is there.
That's on the different grid, so that's okay. Now which one are you going to finish?
Sure.
Two? Okay. Let's see if he's doing it right. Yeah. He's fine. Unkai vechiniye marchikra. Okay. That's fine.
Which is missing?
Only one is missing there, right? What is missing?
Purple.
Wow, good. Now which one are you going to finish?
Yeah.
Everything has just 2 blocks missing. Yes. Can you finish it?
Yes.
Yeah, all right. Seems like you've kept it right. Yes. That's also fine. Same thing I wanted to do. So, okay, next.
Green.
All right, yeah. And one more is missing. What is that?
Yellow.
Wow, good. Correct the top. Next to which
one? I'm thinking pink.
You're thinking? Okay.
Ayo, paathu.
Mella. Good job.
Next one.
What is that? One more missing.
Red.
Wow, you did it awesome. Awesome job. Give me a high five. Yeah. That's, you can see he has done it so well. Quite a challenging one. Yeah. Thank you.
Welcome.